In describing Kionte, the first thing that comes to mind is soft-spoken, gentle, humanitarian.
My name is Kionte Storey. This is Koja, and he's my service dog.
Or describing Kionte, the athlete, fierce, aggressive, perfectionist.
I got involved in running after my injury. I'm always looking for different ways to challenge myself because I find when you challenge yourself, you create growth.
Nice, very nice, very nice. If you really want to get to know Kionte, watch how it relates to his animals.
The main reason why I wanted Koja, just because the personality mimicked my personality. Just by looking at each other, you know, like I know what he's thinking. He's one of the reasons why I'm still here. I was born and raised in Stockton, California. Joined the Marine Corps after high school. I was injured in Afghanistan. We go in to clear this compound, and everyone stepped over this IED except me. I feel like I was hit by a truck, to be honest. When I was in the hospital, I was very depressed. I wake up and just didn't have a sense of, you know, why I was living. When I was at my low points and going through those issues, always telling myself, you know, I can't just leave him or abandon him. And that's how I looked at it. I had to take care of him. And he's going to take care of me, even if I couldn't see it at the time. What he's for me is just for PTSD and anxiety. And anywhere there was a large volume of people would stress me out. He'll come up to me and he'll paw me. The purpose of that is to distract me, to bring my attention to him, not on what's causing that anxiety. If I didn't have him, I'd probably just sit in my house and play video games.
He spends time with his animals because they're his family. And that's the mark of a good man.
He's my partner. All he knows is me, all I know is him the last 5 years. You know, with him in my life, it's just, we're a team.